ends up going 350 feet, maybe even returning to.
Here it is, pretty much finished. I just want to put on some spar urethane just to seal her up. There's some helmsman. But I think all in all, it looks like it's going to be a success. I kind of messed up some tying my first time. I think I'm going to cut off the boards here at the front. I don't think they need to stick out quite that far. It weighs about 18 pounds. I'm gonna have some rope here. I'll tie back here for towing through the front. I have some ideas on how I'm gonna stop my dog because he's still a puppy. He likes to run about 20 paces and then do a 360 just to make sure you're still behind him. So I have a few ideas on how to kind of keep him in check for the kids. But yeah, we'll give her a go. I'll get a video of that out. Thanks for watching.